guys, this is Mother Twins coming back with another challenge. If you're new to my channel, welcome, welcome, welcome. If you've been here before, welcome back. To all my new people, welcome, welcome, welcome. Thank you all for the love and everything. And I just wanted to do this challenge. Marquise came up with it. I thought this was a very creative challenge, and much love over there of showing Embry Family 7 entertaining 7. Days on the road to 1K, and we're gonna help them get them. I'm gonna help them get there as well. I think this was very nice. This is a Happy Meal challenge. You have to have 7 items in, and you have to do it in 10 minutes. You have to have, say you can get 2 order of fries, double order of fries. A hamburger or either chicken nuggets, or and you can get like a quarter pounder or fish sandwich or chicken nuggets, a 10-piece chicken nugget. It can't be no 4-piece or 6-piece. But I think this was a fun challenge. But yes, I got my Happy Meal right here. I got some 10-piece chicken nugget, y'all. I haven't ate nothing today, so yeah, I'm hungry. I got some sweet and sour sauce. I got 2 order of fries right here. This is considered 2. I got the chicken nuggets. They gave me 6-piece, y'all. Ooh, I'm gonna think I'm gonna eat all these in 10 minutes. I thought they would give me a 4-piece. Oh, they got the little Mario. I didn't get the Mario part. I got the Princess Peach. Y'all know about Mario. Oh, this is nice. One of the babies will like this. Okay, then come through. Okay, I'll put that right there. But yeah, we got to have 2 chocolate chip cookies. I got 2 cookies in here. And my fries right here. My chicken nuggets right here. And some more chicken nuggets. And we're gonna get this, I got some Sprite right here, y'all. So yeah, we're gonna say a prayer and we're gonna get right along with this challenge. Dear Heavenly Father, thank you for this food I'm about to receive. Let it be a nurse to my body, Lord. Bless the hands that prepare it, Lord. Bless the ones that have food. Bless the ones that don't have food. And pray that they get some food. In Jesus' mighty name I pray, amen, amen. And let's eat. So on your march, get set and go. Ladies. They feel good. Thank you. I'm gonna get this. I got 5 chicken nuggets left. I can eat these cookies. Y'all, I'm almost there. Excuse me. Well, y'all, I tried. I had 2.5 chicken nuggets left and 1/2 of a cookie left. I dipped my soda. So y'all get this challenge done if y'all haven't did it already. Hope all is well with Embry Family Entertaining 7. Y'all just help us help them get the to 1K. Thank you, Marquise Hilson, for coming up with this challenge. This was a fun challenge and everything. I hope you guys are having a great day also. And make sure y'all hit that subscribe button if you haven't already. Hit that bell to be notified. And hit the comment down below how y'all think I did as well. And as I say, peace and love.